Welcome back, everybody. Varmint Dog here, continuing our Remnant from the Ashes playthrough. We are exploring the Hidden Sanctum. I've never been here before, so... let's see what we got. It sounds like there's those little marble-looking dudes that... come 20 at a time. Right there. Hello, Norman. They're little freaking psycho marbles, but they are. Let's come around this way. Maybe we can... like little psychopath marbles. My tome... the guy looks like it's just... the other one just kind of like backwards. Looks like one of those root mother things, is it? Cool. I can upgrade my dragon heart again. I was hoping to knock you off too. You want some coach again, buddy? Come on, open that up. You liked my big old coach gun, so didn't you? Those are one of my least favorite. Actually, none of them are my favorite, so... I don't even know where the hell I was going with that one. But usually if there's one, there's more. I felt like last time there was one right at the top of these freaking stairs. I don't know what that was. Oh my god, Shroud. What's that? Oh shit. Back in.
Over there!
Come on, how did I miss you? Seriously. What was that? Oh shit. Go. Go. Shit. All right, guys, here's about where I died, so. See if we can find the Shroud again.
Oh, you got it!
Hey, big dude. Oh, I did upgrade my dragon heart. That was a semi the can or whatever the hell you call them. I sure wish there was some sort of trap or something I could put down. Yeah, can I get some of these things out of the way? That's not really the one I wanted to use it on, son of a bitch. Oh well. All you gotta do is just peek around the corner and they after you. Yeah! It should give me the option whether I want my guy to shit talk, because we're not very good at this game. Sorry, but wasn't the Shroud around here the first time? I don't want to get caught in a corner. Does he randomly appear throughout the dungeon? That's not cool. That's not cool at all.
Damn it.
Oh, I heard a ding. Okay, maybe I didn't. That's like Taco Bell ding. That means son of a bitch and prick coming through.
How sad, you bastard!
I'm sure there's more. I'm just fucking swinging that axe.
Down!
Shit. I have to make sure I got plenty of ammo boxes. Cause I eat that shit like candy. He's coming from.
Get it. That was rough.
Thought I'd missed one. Is that that's the shroud, isn't it? Can I go buy it? I feel like I need to make sure everything else is gone before I attempt that. Oh my god, how many is there? Oh shit. Nope. Let's get away from the shroud. Come this way. Hey, I missed something.
No.
I'm out of ammo too. Well, I'm out of mini submachine gun ammo. So I'm curious, can I go up and hit him? Will that be enough? I don't know.
Get it!
Aw, a mother's ring.
Oh
my god! I just been around and smeared an axe. I'm sure that's fine. I got this. I'll catch your ass on fire! He didn't even have time to get that Gatling gun to stop. Let's continue. I'm still in Sanctum. I haven't really found anything too wild yet, but this isn't like something's gonna whoop my ass. Oh, what we got here? Oh, hell. Crazy ass Robin Hood. Crap. Oh shit. So we got a whole bunch of these things. When do we know? Alright, when does the Shroud pop out? I'm not all right with that, though.
Get it!
Damn it! He's very assassiny, she. Whatever that means. Sneaky when it comes to where the hell's he at? Where are you at? There you are.
Over there.
Oh, come on. Damn it. Trying to wrap up my arm here. Oh, no, come on, I try it. Oh yeah, why am I not healing? There we go. That's not what I wanted to do. Let's get this freaking dude on fire. Come on. Hurry up. Ah! my god! Come on, there we go.
It's over.
Shadewood, I really, really like that coach gun mod that sets shit on fire. It helps a lot. Now let's go pick all the goodies up. I mean, you can get a good couple shots in, and it's always slowly draining some health. Unless, of course, it's a fire boss, but I think that should go without saying. But I don't think I've done too bad there. I mean, I used most of my dragon hearts. Right.
Won't fit. Won't fit.
All right. Well, it looks like the rest is a whole lot of won't fit, so let's get the hell out of here. Where'd that red door go? Or was it up there? Well, son's a bitch. The Taco Bell ding usually means there's some sort of fucking boss, doesn't it? Getting ready to attack me. There we go. It's like, no, damn it! Why is it saying it's down? Some galvanized. That's good. That's about where I am now when it comes to upgrading the weapons and stuff I have now.